Next Jack, salah satu atlet e-sports point blank terbaik yang dimiliki Indonesia. Dan gue mau kasih lihat salah satu clutch dia di PBIC 2018, di mana waktu itu Next Jack bersama dengan RRQ Endeavor lagi berhadapan melawan World Judge Esports. Dan di skor round 4-4, tiba-tiba Next Jack ini diperhadapkan harus clutch di posisi 1v3. Dan apa yang terjadi? Let's see.
In this 1v3 situation, finds Wesley. That's gonna be one. He had the most HP. The rest of the players all next to each other.
But he has a sniper, so it doesn't really matter as much. And same kind of a similar situation.
Even the pistol shots. Even the pistol shots will take him down. Finds the first one. Next checks. Can he pull this off? One more member to go pulling. The only one remaining. Sees him drop down. Takes a little bit of damage. Goes for that shot. Goes in for another one. He actually clutches it.
Kiranya ini si Bang Jack ini berhasil clutch ya di posisi 1v3 tersebut yang rasanya impossible. Dan dia clutch pakai AWP. Dan gua rasa ini jadi salah satu clutch paling ikonik punya Bang Jack.